Okay guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can find the standard deviation with a Casio scientific calculator. Okay, let's say you are given this question and they want you to find the standard deviation. How can you do this quickly with a calculator? So the result below are for a mathematics test for a grade 12 class of 20 students. Okay, you have the data and they say calculate the standard deviation of the marks. Okay, so this is the formula for standard deviation. This is the formula that you can use, but we are going to use a calculator in this video. Okay, so if you can use this formula or the calculator, you are going to find that the standard deviation is equal to 15.75. Okay, let's see how you can find this with a calculator. Okay, so let's say you have this calculator or this one. The process is the same whether you have this calculator or this one. If you have this calculator, to find the standard deviation, you start by pressing mode. There is mode. You do the same with this calculator. If you are using this one, there's your mode. So you press mode in both calculator. Whether you have this one or this one, you start by pressing mode. So there's the button for mode. And then you choose start. Can you see start in this calculator is option 2? So you have to press 2 to choose start. There's 2. Okay. And in this one, you can see start is option 3. So if you are using this calculator, you are going to press 3 for start. Okay. So from now on, the process is the same whether you are using this calculator or this one. Okay, so from now on, I'm going to use only one calculator. Let me close this one. Okay, I'm going to use this one. If you are using the other one, just follow the instruction as I'm doing it in this calculator, because the process is the same. Okay, now what you want to do is to choose one where you have 1 minus var. Can you see 1 minus var? So it is option 1. I'm going to choose 1. Okay, now you can insert the values that you have. All you have to do is to insert all the values and do not leave any value behind. Okay, let's insert the values in the calculator. You have 52 and you press equal to insert it. You have 44. You press equal to insert it. You have 62. You have 66. And then you have 60. And then you have 57. And then you have 95. And then you have 78. And then you have 71. And then you have 62. And then you have 100. So you press equal after the number to insert it. And then you have 69. And then you have 62. You make sure you don't leave any value. And then you have 72. And then you have 73. And then you have 55. And then you have 32. And then you have 83. And then you have 78. And then you have 80. Okay, after you have inserted the values, now what you want to do is to go and press AC, right? You can see you have 20 values, you can see. And then now you press AC, and then you go and press shift, there's shift. And then you choose start. Can you see start above 1? So you choose 1. Okay, now what you want to do here is to choose var, which is option 4. Right, and now you want to find what the standard deviation. You can see there's the standard deviation, which is option 3. So you have to choose 3 and then you press equal to get it. You can see the answer is 15.75 to 2 decimal places. You can see just as we found it. So this is how you can find the standard deviation using a Casio scientific calculator. Okay, so if you have the other calculator, the process is the same. I hope this video was helpful to you. Don't forget to subscribe and activate the notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I post a new content. See you in the next video and take care.